Hello guys, Swiss Gaming here, and welcome to the day 24, Christmas Eve, of my advent calendar. Today, starting off by opening this. This is the final Star Wars piece you get. So let's see the CPS in 1 second. So I'm gonna build it. So obviously you've got his legs here. His body. His beard. So I'm gonna give him a little present. Just little Santa GPO here. That's why you get the final day of your LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar. So yeah, let's continue with what's gonna be going on today. It's a little vlog for today and for tomorrow. So yeah, let's continue. Everyone, So yeah, this is the Christmas Eve vlog. I'm showing more Christmas decorations. I'd like to go around Christmas Eve, like at 6 o'clock at night, and go around and have a look at some Christmas decorations and stuff. I was showing you them. That's basically it for today because it's Christmas Eve. Actually, I should wear my Christmas hat tonight. Can't find it. It's a little update thing. Yeah, it's a little tradition we do where we get like early Christmas presents. Yeah, and I'll show you what I got now. Lit up, which isn't amazing, and the lighting is terrible because I've got my little lights on. Actually, I don't know how I turned off, but yeah, let's sit here. There's not a lot done yet, so I've got a little train set down here as well, which is pretty cool. I ain't seen this before. Train set. I'm showing some great decorations. I'll show ones the other day as well. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching now, and I'll see you tomorrow.